A lot of feelings in one. I get it. I like that you're one of those guys who can actually express his feelings.
Yeah, that's me. So, do you think you want
to... Yes, I'd love to go to the dance with you.
Hey, excuse me.
Slideshow!
What are we going to do?
This is the greatest
collection.
Bam! Bam!
Surely we can come up with another way of getting to the mass. Bam! We go very fast. But remember, as you approach the speed of light, gravity will get too strong.
Indeed. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction.
How about we just munch that bam? Nice.
I have an idea.
Hey, everybody, I have an idea!
Yes, what is it, Sherman?
What it is, Sherman?
Why not go to the future?
The future?
I've never been there before, so it's probably not as messed up.
Sherman, that's it.
That's it!
What I'm thinking?
Not usually.
It's exactly what you all just said! Except the total opposite! If we say that we are in the future and go very, very fast, we'll create our own gravitational field that's equal and opposite to the rip in the space-time continuum!
Oh, fine! I don't get it.
We're gonna fly up there and punch that big hole in the face!
Yes!
Sherman! That's literally bear!
But Vivaldi, how far into the future must you go?
Just a few seconds.
Bear!
And then we'll
bear, bear, bear,
right
bear!
Are you sure?
Bear! This is a bear!
Don't worry,
Penny. This is a bear! See a little bear! Bear, bear, bear!
Genius!
Bear!
Sherman, I need to reprogram
the
way back.
Let's go over the bear!
Alright, Mr. Peabody!
That I'm going to see you, the bear! We cannot decrease the bear. We are the product. Bear. No, this is bear. Let's see what's with bear.
Are you ready, Sherman?
I'm ready. You can do it.
It sees a little bear. 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 Bear.
Now, Mr. Peabody.
Who's this little bear? Bear, bear, bear!
No!
Bear!
Thank you.
What you have for the bear? All right, don't worry. Come on, Sherman. Give me a toy. You!
That's it!
Here! It was so... I changed my worlds. Bear. Here! Oops! Hey! I promise to have a bear. Yes, it's a bear.
I have a deep regard for you.
Good to see you with a bear, Mr. Pelly. Bear, go ahead.
Hey, Mr. Peabody. Hey,
yes, Sherman. Bear!
No doubt about it.
That's a sow.
Every dog should have
bear.
A
bear. Have a nice day.